just the first casualties in that war. It's gonna be a short one unless we hit them first. I didn't say it was a good plan.
No, it's a really shitty one,
Deke. You with me, brother?
Oh, I wouldn't miss it.
Okay. Well, we're not gonna be able to do it alone.
If anyone wants to join in, you hit them at the south gate.
Mm-hmm.
Because when the explosion happens, all the militia, they're gonna rush up toward the main gate.
Mm.
All right, we're gonna need some supplies. Crazy asses.
I wonder who keeps bringing in all this venison.
I think his name is St. John. He wears that MC cut.
That's all I got today.
Whatever, man. So long as he brings us meat, I love the guy.
Hey, Deke. You need something?
I guess I'm just distracted.
Whatever you need, I got it. Yep. Okay. Hey, come around more often. We miss you.
Yo, Deke. How's it going, man?
How's it going, Joe?
Yep. Deke. See ya.
Got good shit in stock today.
Buzz, how you doing?
Your bike's looking good now.
Sorry.
You know if there's any duct tape left?
Mm-hmm.
Hello? Earth to Deacon? Okay.
Piling up.
Stop by anytime.
I'll be here late.
Try to make Trevor a day or two, will ya?
Hey, Deacon.
We got more meat. We'll keep bringing it in.
Hey, wait a sec. Deacon. Sorry. You know him. He wears that leather jacket with the crazy dog.
I just wanted you to know that the hot springs appreciates all that you've been doing for us. Life ain't never gonna be easy. Out here making a difference to us. DQ there?
Yeah, Ricky, I'm here.
I just wanted to say thank you for coming back to help us.
I'm just sorry I was too late.
You weren't. We'll stop him. Schizo, we're gonna stop him, right?
Yeah, we're gonna stop him.
I wanted to say I'm sorry about your... about Sarah. I can't imagine what you must be going through losing someone twice like that.
Hey, I haven't lost her yet. We're building a really big bomb, remember?
Well, we're glad to have you back. Lost Lake needs you.
Hey, Ricky. It wasn't his fault, you know, Iron Mike, I mean, he was only trying to do the right thing.
I know, Ricky, help.
Dink, you there? I tried to stop him. I did. You should have known, Mike. I did not want to do that down.
Come on.
Come on.
Look, I'll tell him I'll be right there.
Captain, didn't take you long to lie your way into a promotion.
This army crap is all bullshit and you know it. But bro, you gotta listen to me.
I'm not your bro, Schizo.
Fair enough. I just wanted you to know. Look, when Corey busted you out, the colonel, he went crazy. Thought she was in on it. He lost his goddamn mind. He went after Lieutenant Whitaker. He was gonna kill her, Deke. Deke!
Yeah, I'm listening.
But I stopped him, Deke. I did. I told him that all that poison shit she's cooking up, maybe we use it to kill the freaks, but maybe we don't. Maybe there's an enemy camp. Maybe they got one water supply. Maybe dumping a gallon of hemlock into that, maybe that solves a lot of problems. Anyway, the colonel, he likes that idea. So he puts me in charge of the Ark. Wants me to keep it safe. She reports to me now, Deke. To me.
What do you want, Schizo?
Bro, I just wanted to warn you. They're coming. I can't stop them. They're coming, and this time the colonel's bringing the whole damn house.
Well, let him. We're not going anywhere. And when he comes, this time, we'll be ready for him.
Hey, Deke.
Captain, the colonel's waiting. I'll be there, goddammit! Now get out!
Deke. Look, I gotta go, but I'll tell Lieutenant Whitaker that you send your best wishes. Captain Sarkozy signing off.
Oh, goddamn you, Schizo.